So I've seen RV food stands, but now an RV barber shop. Hey guys, I'm Mark with the Art of RVing. If you're not a subscriber, become a subscriber. Woo! And if you are already a subscriber, thank you so much. Today, check it out. It's not a food stand. It is a mobile barber shop. It is awesome. Let's check it out. Okay, this young lady's got some initiative, let me tell you. She said she had this trailer made specifically for this purpose. It looks like it's got a big door and window that's been put in it. I've been in that door. That door is heavy duty. Here's the big window that she's put in it. She's actually cutting someone's hair right now. How awesome is this? Bottom of it. Check out these awesome wheels. I love it. Old as gold, baby. Except these aren't old. Of course, I'm gonna love the old school lights in here. Now that's just a great touch that they've done here. She's got her wooden steps here to go up to it, which is smart. Check it out with the generator and all. She can't cut off the generator, man. Her clients are gonna get hot. Look at that thing. That is awesome. Who ever heard of a mobile RV barbershop? I guess this girl did. Looks like this young lady's pulling it with an F-150. Man, that thing can tow it, that's for sure. Doesn't look like the barber shop weighs too much. I hope you can hear me. This is her generator that she hooks up. Looks like it's a Briggs & Stratton G6500. Keep that air conditioner rolling. You need it in the dog days of Texas, baby. And the generator goes straight into her plug. Right there, removable. That's new for me too. So here you have the side of the RV barbershop, man. How cool is this? All right, so let's go in and check it out. Awesome. Check out this. Hey guys, what's up? I love the brick and the cement. We got our built-in sink there. As we work our way around here, she has these awesome windows put in it. That is like residential window right there. This is her seating area over on the side. Nice. Super clean in here. I think not what you expect when you walk in here, is it? You think it's just going to be a trailer, but no, it's just decorated out on the brick. She's got her built-in counters right there. And there's a young man getting his hair cut right there. You see it, or what was your inspiration on this?
Just saw somebody in California doing it, so I decided to hop on the bandwagon.
Oh man, it's so smart. And so, have you had an RV before or no?
Have not.
Are they surprised when they walk in and it's all decorated out and everything?
Oh yeah.
I bet they do. And do you get mostly men, or do you get women in here also?
I only do men.
And so you worked for someone else for 7 years?
Yeah.
And so you decided to cut loose and take a chance?
That's it.
Did you build the trailer out special, or did the trailer come like this?
I had it custom built.
Well, we love what you've done. Thank you for letting me come in here.
Thank you, no problem.
Awesome. So men have their hair washed?
Yes, not very many, but.
Oh, you've had your hair washed?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Well, I guess if you have hair like that, dude, I guess I'd have mine washed too. But it's all gone, so. It's got these great floors in here. Probably easy to clean. Wipe this thing out easily. Super clean here. Air conditioner here frees you out of here. It's really cold in there. This trailer, how long is your trailer?
19 feet.
So when I walked in, I was wondering what this was. Kind of in the way here, but I was thinking, oh, this is a wheel well. Sure it is. Because usually we have a kitchen there or couch or something. Cover that. So under the counter here, she's got some cabinets here to store in, and then a little more storage right down there. I really like the white ceiling in here too. It's painted like enamel paint, and these lights, they're diffused LEDs, I suppose. Man, nice. So just noticing on the steel door here how much light there is, of course, because it's all windows, but it's cool the way it's glass the entire way up. Let me tell you, this is a steel door. That sucker is heavy duty. When you walk in here, you know you're walking in. gigantic window right there. And there's my truck, Goliath.
That's not much of a Goliath, but it is to me.
In the back of it, I just love this. Dude, at least you have a place for him to sit, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's cool. Hey, whose card's that on the counter right there? I know those guys. What an awesome initiative it is from this young lady right here to see something and not only see it, but initiate it. Man, kudos to her.